up is down. In my electric hospital bed with all of its elevations and declinations of head and foot at my fingertips for so many days, I am floored to finally realize things have been looking up for so long, I have begun to look down upon the ceiling, have inverted my perspective. Speculate about the rectangular light fixture down there, how it may hinge open to some hidden world below. Ponder an air vent slotted like a storm drain in the street. A sprinkler had beside it the face of a serpent on the floor. The way the corridor beyond my door flows like an inverted river of gurneys amid tides of sarcastic staff laughter. In my woodsy clearing behind leafy curtains, I sit up against pillows, try my broken back. Make myself small enough to mostly avoid the notice of those women who expect me to do the ordinary impossible, to simply get up and walk in pain upon that ceiling.